Billings West Jacob Anderson will call Corvallis, Oregon home beginning next fall. The standout Golden Bear left tackle signed with the Oregon State football program in the Pac-12. He'll face the likes of USC, Oregon, and Stanford on a weekly basis.
That really hasn't set in quite yet. It's quite crazy that I get to go into these places, that stadiums that are larger than towns here, which is really interesting. It's really cool.
Anderson obviously garnered the interest of in-state schools Montana and Montana State, and his future in engineering would have fit well in Bozeman, but he spurned the Cats and Grizz for the opportunity at Power 5 football.
To be honest, I didn't really think I'd be able to get to this level. That was never really on my radar. And so the fact that I've had this opportunity is really, really quite great. Honestly, I just thought I could play bigger football, and that's probably majority of it. And I think the opportunity there is also greater.
Anderson's focus for now, though, is on helping Billings West get back to the state AA title game, where they've lost each of the past two seasons to Missoula Sentinel.
It's been really good. I think our whole team has been working really hard. This is probably one of the harder weight room teams we've had in the past. We just got back from Dickinson a little bit ago, and so that was a good time, too. Everyone worked really hard.
Anderson will likely play tackle when he gets on campus for the Beavers next fall, but you can watch him rack up the pancakes on the West O-line for one more season. In Billings, Alec Boffinger, MTN Sports.